The storm risk stays along the front for today. See how it moves to the north tomorrow and gets us in this warmer, milder, muggier regime of air until we get on into the day on Monday. And the 7-day forecast is going to show us that temperatures are going to continue to go up the scale as we get on towards the end of the week. There's that cooler flow coming off the area of high pressure in the Atlantic. High temperatures today, 67, 77 tomorrow, back in the 60s on Monday. We're up and down, 80s for the end of the week.